Today is 19th March 2021, Friday, and as usual in our Transformation Unlimited team, we are assembling every week and discussing some assignments and points. And today the topic is very, very important and very beautiful one. The quotation is, ships are safer at harbor, but they are not made for it. Excellent one. And in this regard, I welcome our mentor, JP sir. He is our mentor, motivational guru, author, anchor, TV host, guide, and multifaceted personality. And he has given this assignment to for our Inner Circle team members. Now, I will ask our mentor, himself, sir, why you have given this chapter, why you have given this sentence to us, sir, as assignment?
Okay.
What is important of this?
Yeah, this is not my original sentence. Someone has told this, and I want to appreciate these wordings. The reason being, yes, ships are safer at harbor, but the reason of making ships is not to tie only in the harbor. Okay. In Kannada, Raghavanka told like this, Nadevar edahovar allade kulitavar edahovare. Okay. In a similar way, if we analyze properly, many people are staying in their own comfort zone. What I observed in these successful people is, successful people are the ones who have come out from the comfort zone, and they have given us some path in that particular field. So we have to work harder, and we have to put our first step. Many people are not successful because they're not making an attempt at all. Attempt may be a failure, but there should not be a failure of an attempt. Yes, ships are safer at harbor, but they are not made for it. Okay, so we have to have a lot of confidence to lead our life. So that's what the message is. Thank you, Shankaraya.
Sir, it was a very good explanation you have given that, sir. And you, that there is a quotation, sir. Idle minds is devil's workshop. Without work, you know, our mind will be having so many thoughts in us. That is why always should have some work at our hand. That is very, very important. That is why the ships means here, it comes, not only the ships, the material ship, it refers to the work or situation for our life also. And harbor means, it is not the harbor, it is only a station, stationary place for the ships. So that is why separate this one. For other human beings, it is maybe a, it is an harbor, but it may be a family, it may be a organization, it may be on any institution, that we can call it as an harbor. And it, what we have to do here is, we have to work ourselves so that we should not be lazy. Number one, we should have some movement with us, and we have to have some production. We have to earn something. When the ships are earning something, we have to also earning. When the ships are stationed at one place, they will not give anything to the owner. In that way, we have to work ourselves. We have to earn not only for ourselves, but also our family, our parents, and also our dependent people. That is why I want to ask these questions to our Inner Circle team leader members. Now, first I will ask our 73 years young boy, Mr. Kalandarji, is the deputy superintendent of XI retired, and is very, very, very active person, and is very knowledgeable person. I ask Kalandarji,
hello, sir.
Tell me your opinion that ships are safe at harbor, but they are not made for it. What is your explanation about this, sir?
Hello, sir. Today's subject, ships are safer at harbor, but they are not made for it, is a beautiful, beautiful quotation, sir. Ships are made to carry the people and the goods from one place to one place in the sea. Because otherwise, the very purpose of the manufacturing of the ships fails. Please think a while. If the ships of Vasco da Gama and Columbus were anchored at the ports of Portugal and Italy, what would have been the situation? this present conception of global village would not have been there. They have found to explore so many countries. They have explored America, explored India. So business improved, trade improved, our social connection improved. Like that means, what I mean to say is it, sailing the ship means it is movement in the life. If movement is the life, that is the most important. We should not stand at one place. Water, stagnant water is not useful for drink. It must move on. We also in our life, we must daily work, or hard work. We should not stay one place. What our friend Dadapir used to say, a person walks, death also walks with him. When person stops, death says to the person, gentleman, now you can't work, I will take you. Is it? There is one island in Japan, Nakinowa, in South Japan. Their people, more than 100 years live. The population of the old people is more than the global average. So what is the secret, you know? They move, they work. At the age of 80, 90, they work. They garden, they make gardening, they cultivate fruits, they cultivate vegetables. They will not rest. The movement is the fundamental basic fact of the life. Otherwise, we will die. Once we stop moving, here in our side, we retire at the age of 60, we die at the age of 65 because we don't have anything prosperity. Here. So what I mean to say is move more and live more. If you stop moving, you will not live. That is the explanation we can give, that sailing ship is movement of the life. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. You have given wonderful explanation for this quotation. Ships are safer at harbor, but they are not made for it. Okay. I will ask our Kumar, our inner circle team member. Let us ask him what is his opinion about this. Kumarji, over to you.
So it's a very good topic to speak about, sir. Ships are made, ships are safe at harbor, but they are not made for it. So it's a very good topic to speak about. So it can be derived to ourselves also. Basically, it's thing is, we should not be idle. So we should not be in place in one place. We should work for what we have to aim for it. And then we have to move on. So that is very important. If you want to gain anything, you have to just learn, keep learning. Then we have to implement and do whatever the activities needed for that. And then our task would be completed and our goal will be achieved.
Okay, thank you, Kumarji. What you want to say is work is worship, you know.
Yes,
that
sir.
Is very important. As a human beings, we have to work for our living and also to take care of our dependents. Very good explanation for that. And now we shall move on to our marketing head. He's always lovely and smiling person, Mr. M.S. Anand. Anandji, what is your explanation about this? Ships are safer at harbor, but they are not made for it. Tell me, please.
Beautiful evening, sir. Beautiful evening. Also, beautiful subject today evening. So, what this topic about, say, we have to come out of our comfort zone. Just we have to try. So, what the quote is there, failure is a stepping stone of success. We have to try and try, then only we can reach. Because ships are not made for only its movement. It's not only the safer places. For us also, we have to keep on working, keep on trying to work something. Then only we'll get some results, sir. If you are stuck in some places, we cannot recognize anything. We cannot know about anything also. We have to always be in the working place only. Then only we know where we went wrong. Then only we know our effort. So then only we have to come out of our comfort zone, sir. That's why I want to say, sir. Thank you, sir.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Anand. Your idea is to say that always you should be come out of the comfort zone. That is your idea, no? That is very important topic, information. Okay, now we shall move on to our another very important people, man, Gaddi Vijay Kumar. Mr. Gaddi Vijay Kumar, please unmute and please speak about this. Ships are safer at harbor, but they are not made for it. Please.
Beautiful evening. Today's topic is very beautiful and very... beautiful and very, I like that so much, that word, That's all, sir.
So, Gaddi Vijay Kumar, that quotation is only ships are safer at harbor, but they are not made for it. Because even human beings also, if you stay at home without work, you know, you will not have any accidents. You will not have any income. You will not have any tension. You will not progress. And so many things you can avoid. But as human beings, to survive ourselves, we have to earn for ourselves, not only for ourselves, but for our children's sake, for our parents' sake, we have to earn. That is very, very important. Children's, their aim is they have to study. And elders, they have to work for the family. And mother, she will do take care of the entire family. Parents, they will also work for the implementation or increasing the assets of the children. In that way, everybody has to work. That is why here the quotation says we have to work, we have to move, we have to move forward and to do discharge our duties perfectly. That way, as a human being, we have to always to be very alert and work like a bee. Just this even bee also, even small creatures also working every day, every moment. They are not lazy. That is why we should not be lazy and we have to have work. Work is worship. That is why the quotation is very, very important. Our guru, Jayaprakash Nagathil, has given this assessment for this Friday. And I thank you very much, sir. And viewers, kindly comment about this and give your explanation or comment about our video. Thank you very much.